Hi folks, now we are 16th one. Write a quadratic equation whose roots are unknown. Quadratic equation is roots, two roots. X square minus of alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta equals to 0. Quadratic equation is the power of 2. And in this video, quadratic equation is the power of 2. And the power 2 equation formula is the roots of the roots. So, let alpha equals to 3 plus root 5, beta equals to 3 minus root 5. Now, alpha plus beta, 3 plus root 5 plus 3 minus root 5. 3 plus 3 6 plus 5, root 5 minus 5 cancel. Alpha plus beta, 6 vachindi. Alpha beta, that is 3 plus root 5. 3 minus root 5. A plus B into A minus B. A square minus B square. 9 minus 5. That is 4. Ante kada. So therefore, required quadratic equation ani cheppidi rastam. X square minus 6x plus 4 equals to 0. X square minus 6x plus 4 equals to 0. Is the quadratic equation. Inte.